हेलो एवरीवन, टुडेज टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन अ विजिट टू पंचगनी इन इंग्लिश। प्लीज डू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। एवरी ईयर इन समर वेकेशन वी प्लान अ लॉन्ग ट्रिप टू द बेस्ट टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशंस इन इंडिया। दिस ईयर माय फैमिली प्लान्ड आवर ट्रिप टू पंचगनी। इट इज वन ऑफ द अट्रैक्टिव टूरिस्ट डेस्टिनेशंस इन आवर कंट्री। आई वेंट टू पंचगनी बाय ट्रेन विद माय फैमिली। We went for 1 week and stayed in one of the first class grand hotel. We booked 2 luxury rooms. After some rest, we took a lunch. Then we went a visit to the Panchgani. We arranged a car and a guide also. Panchgani is a beautiful hill station. It is located in southeast of Mumbai in India's Maharashtra state. The climate of Panchgani was very pleasant. It is known for its beautiful sights, lakes, rivers, waterfalls, table land and huge volcanic plateau etc. The natural beauty of Panchgani is very charming. We went to Kamalgarh Fort, Pratapgarh Fort, Cats Point, Mahabaleshwar, Dome Dam, Lingamala Falls, Sherpog, पारसी पॉइंट, राजपुरी केव्स, वाई टेबल लैंड, तपोला वाटर स्पोर्ट्स सेंटर, सिडनी पॉइंट, राजपुरी केव्स एंड मैनी मोर प्लेसेस। देयर वर एन अमेजिंग व्यू। एवरी डे वी विजिटेड टूरिस्ट स्पॉट्स। वी वेंट ऑन हॉर्स राइडिंग, राफ्टिंग, स्कीइंग, ट्रेकिंग, हॉट एयर बैलून राइड, बोटिंग, पैराग्लाइडिंग and many more other activities. We enjoyed a lot. There were very beautiful scenery. Panchgani is very lovely place. Panchgani is famous for table land place. We had a great fun there. We ate varieties of food. The food was very tasty and delicious. We enjoyed an evening in the market. We purchased so many dresses, t-shirts, purse, toys, chocolates, jellies, strawberries and other confectionery items. We did a lot of shopping of all special things. In Panchgani, there were many sources of entertainment. It has many beautiful gardens. We took so many photographs. I have learned many things from this trip. We had completed the tour of Panchgani and returned back at home. I enjoyed my trip to Panchgani very much. It was really an unforgettable trip. I hope I will cherish every moment of my life. I still enjoy to remember the visit. Thanks for watching.